liver and gallbladder are part of the same circuit. The liver circuit goes up, the gallbladder comes back down. Now, the liver circuit actually begins down in the big toe, goes up the inside of the legs, goes to the liver itself, goes to the diaphragm, to the pericardium around the heart, to the pleura around the lungs, goes up into the neck, and goes to, as the power supply, to the brain stem, where many of the control mechanisms for all of the other organs exist, is in the brain stem. And then it comes forward and goes to the optic nerve and retina, and then it hooks into the gallbladder circuit. Now, the gallbladder circuit covers both sides of the skull like this, and then it comes down through the neck, gets to the gallbladder, around the ribs, and gets the hip and down to the little toe. So people, unless you understand these circuits, would have trouble realizing that if you're having trouble with your hip, you've lost power in the gallbladder circuit, because that's the hip is on the same circuit as the gallbladder. Sort of like in your house, you can have a refrigerator, a TV, and a lamp all on the same circuit. And so the issue with the gallbladder circuit being out then is that you can also see a lot of elderly people who walk and look like they've been cowboys all their life because they're bow-legged. Well, the reason they're bow-legged is that this whole musculature on the outside of your legs on the gallbladder circuit, when you lose that, your legs bow out because there's no muscle strength to hold them in. So again, the liver gallbladder circuit is one of the more common ones out, and one of the ones that's important for many things you see with people, like hip problems.